My lord, we have maneuvered into position and can receive the Emperor's transmission.
Lord Vader, I fear that you are lost to us.
I have failed you, Master.
I sense your agitation. The destruction of the Death Star will be avenged.
The rebel that destroyed the Death Star was strong in the Force. I sense we have a new enemy.
We have wiped out the last of the Jedi. How can this be?
I believe the death of Obi-Wan Kenobi will conclude the purge. It seems there is a new threat to the Empire. The pilot was strangely familiar, yet unknown to me.
We must be vigilant, Lord Vader.
Yes, Master.
Show no clemency. The attack on our forces will not be tolerated. We will hunt down every traitor and crush the Alliance.
I will see to it, Master.
Good. Good.
Lord Vader, our long-range sensors have detected an irregular emission signal in the outer rim. It's very weak, but it is indicative of a Jedi holocron activation.
How could this be, Tassin? You assured me they were all destroyed by your forces a decade ago.
My lord, we believe a refugee from the Jedi Order may have evaded us and escaped to Tatooine. It is possible he was in possession of one of the last remnants of the Jedi Archive.
Obi-Wan.
I've already dispatched my best agents to retrieve the device.
See that the holocron comes to me personally. If the Emperor discovers your failure, he will not be as forgiving as I am. Do not fail me this time.
Yes, my lord.
A stranger. Look, friend, I don't want any trouble. Holocron? Look around you. I have hundreds of artifacts of all kinds.
Hello,
We're too late. It's not here anymore. It's already gone off world. No. No!
Watch you now!
Lord Vader, we were unable to intercept the device before it left Tatooine. The holocron is now in the hands of smugglers.
You fool! Do you have any idea what this means?
I've already dispatched my best ships to find them.
You have allowed a remnant of the Jedi Archive to fall into the hands of petty criminals and gangsters. If the Rebellion were to acquire that device, they could use it against us.
It's just a matter of time.
You were given specific orders.
We're very close. I will not fail you.
No, you will not fail me again. Because of your inefficiency, I have already implemented another course of action. Bounty Hunter, kill him.
Sir, we are approaching the drop zone.
Coruscant is hostile territory. Proceed with extreme caution. Our drop zone was a HUD outpost. Now smugglers have control. Once we're down, move fast, and don't stray into the outlands. The indigenous tribes will kill you on sight.
Sir, troops have secured the landing area. We're going in hot. Stand by.
Welcome, stranger.
Tell him to back away.
Only for the hostility. I have your artifact.
Show it to me.
This is something special. I've never seen anything like this before.
Has anyone activated it?
No. I made sure of it.
Where was it found?
Jarvis found it at a ruined homestead on Tatooine. I picked it up from a trader beyond the Dune Sea and I brought it here myself.
I have your credits.
See, the thing is, we had trouble leaving Tatooine. Someone tried to blow us out of the sky. This little beauty is more valuable than I thought. The figure you offered was generous, but I have been thinking. Who has resources like that in these difficult times? If you were an Imperial agent, you would just kill us and take it.
Thinking, it's a dangerous occupation.
So is talking. You're a rebel. Easy. I have no interest in your cause and I'm no admirer of the Empire either. Discretion is our forte, but our silence will cost you double.
That's it this time. Someday. Power core's failing. Pure senses can track the signal. The Empire knows we're here.
Traska! Nijunda!
Traska! Droga, you know what to do.
Thanks, Air Cluster. Get your cool down.
Droga, you traitor!
Great friend.
Better cover your ears.
We can't go back.
There's no way out.
What? There's our way through.
The Outlands. You're crazy. That's Marauder territory. They're killing the trespassers.
Only if they catch us.
The whole place is full of meth gas pipes. Even the Empire won't go in there. It's too dangerous.
Sounds perfect.
No way. We won't get through.
Help me, and I'll pay you triple.
If you fire a blaster in there, the whole place will go up. If the Marauders find you, they'll rip you apart. It's a no-win situation. I'll take my chances out here.
The smuggler is down. Repeat, the smuggler is down. I'm closing in on the rebel.
Blaster here and we all die. They're unshielded meth gas pipes and they run throughout this whole area.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Oh no, it's too late. They're coming.
Are you here, off-worlder?
I was ambushed and forced into your territory.
Then why did you attack my clan?
They came at us.
Imperial scum! Why are you here?
I'm on a mission to capture this traitor.
This is clan territory. You both knowingly came here. You are either stupid or insane. Which is it?
Please, grant me safe passage. And I'll make sure you're rewarded.
Your credits have no meaning to us. We've suffered at the hands of your kind for decades. Abandoned by the Republic, betrayed by the Huts, left to rot in the ruins of this planet. We have been pushed to the edge of existence by your empire. Now you have the arrogance to bring your new war here. We have no time for the Galactic Empire or the Rebel Alliance. By crossing into this sector, you have sealed your fate. The penalty is death.
You're a Sith.
You think you are the first to trespass here?
Yeah.
let him pass. I'm impressed, Bounty Hunter. You are a worthy ally in the fight against the Rebel Alliance.
There are no more loose ends, Lord Vader.
Good. You will be rewarded for your discretion and prowess. Now, leave me.
Luke, if you are seeing this message, then I will already be at one with the Force. I have watched over you since you were born, and I have protected you. There are terrible dangers that threaten your very existence. Dangers you cannot imagine. You will become a great Jedi Master, but you should be mindful of your own feelings. Darkness surrounds you. You are on a path that will lead you to great hardship. You must endure and become a symbol of hope in these dark times. Now it is time you learn the truth about your past, about your father. He was not killed by Darth Vader. Your father, Anakin Skywalker, is Darth Vader.